Hi fruit lovers, Ian here from Owner Wild Honey and Tropical Fruits, and at the moment I'm over in cold, windy England, southeast of England, Essex, and we're at my friend Joanne's house, and she's got some bees, and I thought I'd show you, it's like 40 degrees, but these bees are extra hardy. Late February on a cold day, but these bees are active, so they're going in the little side of the side entrance. They're very active. It's got a second hive here. I don't know if this has got actually any bees in it, because they're not coming in and out at all. So, you know, like anything, animals, plants, they get hardy based on their environment. And these bees, it's been a mild winter. It's not mild for me. I'm pretty cold after coming here from Florida. But they're very active. Let's have a look. That's over here. She's got some apple trees. Chickens. How you doing, girls? What's up, girls? What's going on? Chickens want to come out, but the dogs are outside, so chickens aren't coming out. Yeah, quack. Alright, girls. Okay, I'll see you when I get back to England. Bye. Oh, sorry, back to Florida. Bye.